Hey, what's going on, riders and learners? So, here starting a channel, Merck's Moto. I just want to take you on this journey with me to kind of discover some new hobbies, discover some, let's say, new interests, rediscover or revitalize some old ones, and do a couple, do a lot of cool stuff on along the way. So I got this motorcycle during the pandemic that we're still in, and I wasn't necessarily sure what I was going to do with it. Definitely didn't think I was going to be making a YouTube channel, but I did know it was going to be something for me. And this revitalized interest in the motorcycle led to an amazing time and then also some amazing ideas. So just over 1,000 miles in, I'm here deciding I need to share a little bit more with you all. I have a YouTube journey, I have a motorcycle journey, and I decided I wanted to combine the two of them. One being, I really wanted to share all of the experiences I've had learning all of the stuff that goes into riding a motorcycle, taking care of it, and also taking care of yourself. So definitely expect some DIY videos, because that's exactly what I'm doing and my main point of being on YouTube. As well, I want to share some of the rides. The scenic rides here in North Carolina are absolutely amazing. From Asheville to Durham, Raleigh, and everywhere in between. I thought I'd share that with you all. And lastly, I mean, there are just a lot of ideas that keep coming every time I get on this bike. So I can't give them all away just yet. But what I will say is that if you stick with this channel, you'll get a little bit of everything. You'll get the scenic rides. You'll get some information, how to take care of your bike, how to modify, change things. But you'll also get probably some history and some knowledge, because at the end of the day, this is not my day job. I am an educator, and I'm probably gonna implement and combine something about that into this channel as well. So for now, stay tuned, take a listen for the bike and everything you'll hear on the ride.
for winter right now.